Crown Jewels Meghan Markle's 85-pound Missoma ring's secret meaning, and why wearing it on her right hand means she's independent. The Duchess of Sussex's new jewelry could have a hidden message. Having worn several of the brand's pieces in the last 2 years, Meghan Markle is definitely a big fan of Missoma jewelry. On Wednesday, the Duchess of Sussex was spotted wearing an 85-pound gold ring from the brand's Mantra collection. And there's a touching meaning behind the statement piece. Missoma's Mantra range was curated around the concept of giving, well-wishing, empowering and self-love and features a selection of engraved rings, necklaces and pendants. Meghan's ring, the open-heart signet piece, represents love, passion and friendship and should be worn close to the heart. The 18-carat gold ring also features a white topaz which is said to enhance creativity and individuality. According to Crystal Benefits, the stone reduces stress, brings clarity in communication-related problems, and brings about relaxation and happiness. Meghan, who was also spotted in Missoma's 75-pound beaded leaf bracelet yesterday, wore the ring on her right-hand ring finger, which is also said to have significance. Wearing a right-hand ring is believed to celebrate independence, personal victory and femininity. According to the jewelry editor, the 1920s concept that a ring worn on the right hand says me while the left hand represents we still resonates with women today. 37-year-old Meghan has previously been spotted wearing Missoma's 59-pound double arrow ring, which was mistakenly thought to symbolize H for Harry, and their interstellar ring worth £45. The royal has also previously worn their gold bar engravable necklace, which retails at £115, swapping budgets. Earlier this week, we told you Meghan Markle wore a £4,780 outfit including Hugo Boss leather skirt and Kate Middleton-approved nude heels on Sussex Strip. We also revealed Meghan Markle's most recent ex-boyfriend Corey Vitiello announces the arrival of first baby. And we explained how you can get married at Kensington Palace without joining the royal family.